Strux played us both. Told me you were building a bomb.
Told me you were planning an attack on the colony. I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgul. Smarter, even.
Not more arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
It's like fucking turtles fighting. Oof!
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark space? You really aren't worth killing, Jorgul Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you.
Those are the worst
thing
ever.
Where's the drive core? Hand it over.
Fuck no.
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Or it could do the same for Prodromos.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New T'Chunka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well...
Okay, Morda, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Corps.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all gonna be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
What is up, guys? GameGenders here once again with another installation of Mass Effect 4 Andromeda. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play Mass Effect Andromeda. Alright, this mission is Aladen, a new world, one of the new worlds you have to go to before you discover Meridian. I'm pretty sure you can go to Meridian before everything else, but I have to discover everything before. Oh, there's a lot of missions here, okay. Those are mostly side missions though, but. Combat Fitness 5. Yeah.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drak, we're landing on Elladin to rendezvous with Jorgul Strux.
Elladin, sorry.
On my way.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
Whoa. Ugh, another desert planet.
Starship? No.
Only 41% exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
I
lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
Another desert planet.
I'm gonna head to the colony.
Well, I guess Eos wasn't really desert. It was like more like it had mountains. Yeah, that's more sense.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Oh, this one's got heat hazards, man.
Ah, my eyes. It's really, really bright. I mean, pretty, but really bright.
It's hope, my dude. Search Lynn for... Oh, what is there to do on this planet? Oh my god, this is a big one.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Okay, I'm here.
Welcome. Come this way. Follow me. That's a fancy ship, all right. You'll find lots of deals inside.
It's a fair exchange.
Why? Because you say it is.
Step off. Partly. Not allowed back here.
If you don't think so, go trade somewhere else.
Okay, I will.
Stair just whooped his ass.
Stop.
Are you Jorgel Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
I'm the Pathfinder from the Nexus. You asked me to meet you here?
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
Everyone's best chance for survival is to cooperate. That includes the Krogan.
Good. Nice to know some people are on our side.
So... trouble at the colony?
It's heading to a bad place.
You can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
That does, actually. She's suspicious.
The audio logs you sent do sound like something bad is brewing.
Morda is going to rip this colony apart. And then we're all going to die.
Krogan dying? Your homeworld's worse than this place.
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morda's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
We all came here with our pasts and our baggage. With such deep conflicts, peace may be impossible.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morda ruins it.
Krogans are fucking ugly, dude.
You don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning.
Do that dude next
talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go. Better hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
To Krogan colony. Where the fuck is a Krogan colony? No. Nope. Nope. No. Nope. 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 Which one's the fucking Krogan colony, my dude? Bruh. Parlay with Krogan. So where is it though? not see any parlay with the Krogan. Very, very, very confused. Alright.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Yeah.
Stuff with the map, okay.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Thank God. Alright.
So, Elodin. Charming so far. What do we got? Besides the sand.
The Sadness. Monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned?
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active with scavengers and remnant bots. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two. In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tachanka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes? Sounds fun.
Not really. Elodin is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
And on that cheery note, let's head for the climate-controlled paradise of the Nomad.
The good old days when I was on frickin' the moon planet where there was no gravity, that shit was cool.
Enemies!
Rock with a big old painting on the side of it.
Wow.
Pathfinder, I detect broken scavenger.
Oh, jeez.
Not surprised Mort is still holding a grudge against the Nexus.
It's amazing they managed to set up any kind of working colony on this hellscape.
Amazing's about right. Maybe crazy.
How much?
He's getting close to New Tachanka.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Okay, thank God.
Move along. No outsiders. He's with me, human Pathfinder. The one you were telling us about?
Jorgel Strux sent me. I'm supposed to talk with Morta.
So now Strux is friends with the Nexus. Traitor. Think I'm a traitor too? Got it, Breck.
I'm not here to step on any toes. I can help you guys out.
You assume we need help. Hey, you guys did your job. Now stand down and let them in.
But Drak, didn't I tell you to shut up? I'll spread the word so Mordaz knows you're here.
Good. I'll see you inside, Ryder. Gonna have a few more words with this pair first.
Life support is stable.
Thank you.
controller died. My bad. Controller died. Alright, let's go talk to... Oh, the throne room.
Charming.
Weapon repair slash upgrades. How do I want to go up. I don't want to go down. Wanna be it? Is the throne room down? Okay. Logic.
You Ravenor Brank? Strux sent me. He said
Pain.
That you...
Whoa.
Yes. Find me later near the fighting pit.
Hey, Nexus. I'm the one you talk to around here.
Are you Morda?
I'm Nakmor Morda, Overlord of the Krogan in Helios.
Overlord?
Overlord.
And you're the celebrated Pathfinder from the Hyperion, found at last.
I'm Ryder.
His voice is very feminine sounding.
This is thrilling. I've never stood so close to a Pathfinder before. Mostly because the Krogan never got one. Welcome to New T'Chunka.
You mean that? Because it doesn't sound like you mean that.
You're right. I don't.
He's an asshole.
You weren't there when the Council species on the Nexus banded together to screw over the Krogan. Again. New galaxy, same crap.
I'd just like you to give me, personally, the benefit of the doubt.
Why are you here, Pathfinder? To see what a successful colony looks like.
I work for the Initiative. We paid your way here. You left us, so leave us alone. Any Krogan action against the Nexus will be considered a war crime. Or murder.
Murder? Human, have you ever seen a Krogan stillbirth? Get out of my face before I smash it.
I'm gonna journal about this later. See you soon.
He's a fucking dick.
Morda certainly lives up to her reputation. The Nexus is in danger.
Yeah, maybe.
You called out action against the Nexus and she said nothing.
Let's talk to Brank before we freak out.
Oh, it was a chick. Oops. Yeah, she's a dick. She said Overlord. Yeah, talk to me. How the fuck do I get down? What is lower? Oh, okay. Can't wait to kill you. Why are they so fucking... Krogans are such assholes. They're so fucking prideful, dude. I like how it says no relevant data.
Ravenor Brank.
Quiet. Anyone tells Morda I'm talking to you and I'm kicked out.
What?
Oops.
Did you see the crashed ship as you landed? Morda's after the drive core.
That's remnant. No way she can use it.
What are you talking about? She's building a bomb.
With a drive core as a power source? Sam?
Dangerous to those handling it, but in the end, very possible.
Wow.
Demolition teams have been busting down walls for months, battling those robots and scavengers. Lots here want peace with the Nexus. If Morda gets that drive core, boom, it's over. Now get away from me.
Got it. Thanks.
Alrighty then.
Did that Krogan just call me rude? Seriously, a Krogan?
Is that what you got from that conversation?
No, I know. Let's go see about...
Alright. I do have to go activate those monoliths, though. So I can actually... read the planet, I guess, whatever.
Sorry, Pathfinder. No outside of the
planet. What the fuck? The fucking snow? How the fuck is it snowing? I don't understand. How the fuck is there snow over here? Get out of here, man, before I start shooting people. Bunch of jerks. Alright.
New T'Chunka.
Let's go knock out this monolith first, and then I'll...
Heat levels increasing.
Got it.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. Pathfinder, scavengers have picked over the salvage ahead.
That is really pretty looking. Wow. This is cool. What the fuck was that? Was that like a worm thing, like from the third one?
Detect above normal temperatures.
Well,
environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Jeez, this again.
Guess we need more of those pictures.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
I believe she's gonna make it into a fucking bomb, dude. That's pretty crazy. Where was the last one? Back. Got it.
should do it.
It's just really hard when they're freaking five across. I really gotta think about that shit. Watch this be five across. I can't remember. Fuck, it is. Okay. Okay. Oh, I can play the first one. What's that? That's that one. I'll make this the option for that. Wait, no, never mind. Song crack. That means the E looking thing would go over here. I really gotta think about these things sometimes. That's the only option for that one. Okay. That's a nope, never mind. Possible, man. Fuck it, I have an override. Fuck it.
Nice. Looks like that did it.
Get back. Alright. No. Where the fuck is it? Okay, that's fine. I had up that on the way. He said not even half of the ship is even showing though. The thing's fucking huge.
Temperature is normal.
Yeah, as long as you're in the shadows, you're fine. Whew, this is far.
I detect a considerable temperature drop in shaded areas.
That's a crashed remnant ship.
Thank you. It looks more like a structure than a ship to me. Yeah.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. I've added them to your nav system.
That's cool, as a way to actually get to the ship. This would be so cool if we could actually, like, resurrect the ship.
In this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Bet the Remnant come pouring out when we crack that thing.
Yep.
I wonder if Remnant get cranky.
Those guys aren't going to... Fences, traps up ahead. Be careful.
Yeet. Oi.
There's more around every corner. Stay on your toes.
Cool. Oh, there's another one. The freaking turds. Gotta,
You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
That one. Aw, come on, I got an override though. I gotta wait for the missing glyphs anyway.
Wonder if I get anything on the scan.
Hostiles ahead!
Eight. Might as well use them when you have them, right?
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Fuck it, we'll walk.
Oof, so cool in here. So nice.
Eladin's a mystery to me. It's hellish, hot.
Lawless, crazy, murderous. Never mind the water mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from Remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step. Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core and get out of here.
That would be ideal. It's not even gonna be close to being that easy.
Heads up! Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
If that also means the killer boss, I won't complain.
Oh no.
Drive core's not here.
Ha.
Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
Ship is pretty busted up. Someone found another way in.
I hate when I'm out sneaked.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
Oh, when I find the scavenger scum that has my drive core. Okay, I might be taking this too personally. Let's hunt them down.
Let's do it. Find an alternate exit. I'm gonna say that way is not it.
Huh. I don't think these belong here.
Flares? That's not Remtek.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
More flares. Seems like the right direction.
Very kind of us thieves to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy. I hate to get lost in here.
Move in.
So this is how they got in, whoever it was.
It doesn't make sense that Mortis people took the drive core. If they knew about this entrance, then why try to break in?
Finally. Back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
Meh. Better than rain.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station.
Suvi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant Drive Core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Yeah. Did it fall into the wrong hands, or the even worse than wrong hands?
Okay. Think I've got something? I've updated your lab system.
Alright. She's updated my nav system. Let's see if this is anything that we really know. Of course it's not. Okay. After this mission, we'll just go over there and activate that monolith.
Sure this is the right spot?
I'm sure.
Perfect. How come the right spot is never by a quiet pond or in a field of wildflowers?
I cannot pinpoint my scan until we are closer.
No whining. Let's do this.
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing Remnant Drive Core is near your present location. Scanning the area should now have a search radius.
Of course.
Scavengers on this planet are so desperate. It's worrying.
What's this thing worth to them?
Seems like they threw everything they had at it. Must be a lot.
They only go after me. Get away! Why do you guys only go after me?
Sam, what's the scan for this drive?
Jeez.
By my calculations, the drive core is here.
Wait until Morta sees us with her drive core.
Drive core here. Suvi, Sam, what's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder, by the strength of the signature, not long ago.
Of all the shitty luck. Sometimes I think I'm unlucky. In general, I mean. You can be honest. It's possible, right? Could even be genetic.
That's something you should talk to Lexi about.
Think I'd rather not.
You said I think I'd rather not. Sweet. Monolith is literally right on the way.
Remind me how that scanned energy signature will help us find the drive core?
The drive core emitted a unique reading that I haven't encountered before in Remnant Tech. It took a great deal of power to run that ship, whatever its purpose.
Zuby, keep your eyes on this and give us an update when we get closer. We don't want to overshoot.
Okay.
Life support at 100%.
No puzzles. be fucking five again.
Let's look around for more of those symbols.
Damn it. I just want to have a 4-1 again. Want to make anything easy, would we? I think I saw a console up there. I need to activate something. Yeah, it does something.
Should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
It's gonna be a fucking 5-1 again, I know it is, cause fuck me.
Interface successful.
Oh thank god. That's two monoliths done. And the third one's like all the way over there, so good.
We need to get out of this heat zone. I don't think we'll last much longer in this.
We still have that drive core reading, right? I'm anxious to find it.
Everybody's dead here.
Area to zero in on the
oh, everybody here's
thanks,
dead.
Sophie. Looks like we missed the action this time.
Krogan and scavengers. Fighting over the drive core or just an ambush for loot?
Why don't we scan the bodies before they turn to dust?
Or we do.
Pathfinder. I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
Sam, were you being sarcastic?
Not intentionally. However, I've noted that my response was regarded
whoa.
That way.
Thunder outside.
The drive core must be powerful.
That was big.
Fully be worth killing and dying for.
Guess the winner of this fight took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
There's all kinds of fucked up looking over here. This guy's like doing yoga or something.
password. Why would you ever write down your password?
Some people have bad memories, okay? Jeez. Alright, where is that? Oh, okay. Wait. Is that just the next monolith? No, it's not. Okay, cool. Just making sure.
Pathfinder, we're approaching a scavenger site. I advise caution.
Thanks, dude. We should be able to. Oh, jeez. Sometimes I wish this thing went a little bit faster sometimes. I got so hot here, some of the shit's just white. Look! I'm supposed to go over there. Yeah, I totally am.
This place is a den of scum. Keep your eyes open.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah, but I don't believe everything I hear.
Ooh. Got your ass. Alright, so I'm hoofing it. Really up this high? Really? Apparently. How the fuck am I supposed to get up there though? Yeah, a cave or something?
So this is where the worst of the worst gather.
Elden will never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
So let's get them gone.
Yeah, let's do that. Idea to ditch the nomad, jeez. Oh my god. This guy can't climb anything. Fuck it, I'll go all the way around since you're fucking incompetent. Holy shit. I'm here. Watch this shit be underground. I'm so pissed it's fucking underground. It's underground. Yeah. Shit's underground. Yep, this shit's underground. I fucking hate my life.
Heat levels increasing.
Thank you, Sam. It's underground. And the entrance is
over. Signs of life. Someone set up an outpost over there.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Give him a shit.
Life support is stable.
I won't. My shit. Whoa. Element zero.
Alright, bitches. You didn't make it. Fuck, first in the fucking building in here. Huh, that dude got chucked. Side to ambush.
These were the guys who struck. What are they shooting at us for?
Hiding something.
Like a drive core, for instance?
Call Drac. Let him know what's going on.
Up, baby.
That's the last of them. Let's find that drive core.
Not sure for what. Drac, any ideas?
A few. Clan Jorgal is the worst. Unbalanced. Unreliable.
You think maybe Strux wants to build a bomb?
Or just sell it on Kadara? But then why hide it here?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
I'm super curious. Who can guess the motivations of a crazy Krogan? Drac, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet. I want to talk to Mord and Strux face to face.
You got it.
Ooh.
Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location.
That was a horrifying noise that guy's made. Fast travel to the next location. Easy. Taking like 5 minutes. That's not a problem.
Ryder, head towards the colony when you're ready to.
Hey, don't tell me how to live my life, dude.
Get our transport back. Park's waiting at Ford's greenhouse.
Got it.
But I want to go into the sinkhole.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Ryder, the scavengers are dismantling the remnant tech.
Is that a problem?
Normally, no. But if they get their hands on a remnant core, it could become unstable and attract the Scourge.
How do we stop it?
I have no idea.
Pathfinder, I could modify your arm tool to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Let's go fix this.
Yeah, I'll do it later.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Sweet.
Got an outlaw camp ahead.
Okay. Oh, come on. Boo, Ryder, boo. Sometimes Ryder can be a real dummy sometimes. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oof. Almost fucked that one up.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
Thanks, bro.
Good one, Ryder.
Sweet. That's done. Fast traveling it up. And I set up some outposts so I can kind of fast travel around. Man, it's really raining out there. Jeez.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
Alright, let's go talk to the fucking Superman lady.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder.
The Overlord.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I can't go to the throne room, but the throne room like has like no chair or anything. It's like a rock that she's standing on.
If Gren undermines Barca again, toss him into the sinkhole.
What up, jerk?
Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my remnant ship.
Your remnant?
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
Strux is the one you should be interrogating.
Stay out of Krogan affairs, Nexus. I'll interrogate who I want.
Are all Krogan terrible listeners?
Wait for it. Clan Nakmor is a joke. The losers of T'Chanka and now the losers of Helios. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core, and our colony is doomed.
Oh!
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, because we have it.
Oh, Drac, I wanted to see how long before he hung himself.
What do you mean you have it?
I'll let the Pathfinder answer that.
Strux played us both. Told me you were building a bomb.
Told me you were planning an attack on the colony. I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
It's like fucking turtles fighting. Oof!
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark space? You really aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you.
Those are the worst
thing ever. Now where's the drive core? Hand it over.
Fuck no!
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Or it could do the same for Prodromos.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New T'Chanka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Uh,
Okay, Morta, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Core.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all gonna be friends and prosper, right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morta.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morta.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Well, I'm about to... at least 44%. Alright, well, where the fuck is the middle? Okay. I probably have like 2%, not even, for the freaking thing beyond live here. I don't even know. I would say like 1 or 2. Oh, 29. Never mind. But yeah, me doing that shit. Get in.
Let's do this!
That sounds like so Transformer-y. That's so cool.
Gravity well.
Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Glad we've got support.
Okay. Did I get it? Is there no missing one? I hate puzzles. Okay, I did something. Fuck it. Just press enough buttons and we'll eventually figure it out. Okay.
That console will activate the Vault, Pathfinder. You'll first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field.
This vault is tiny.
Thank you.
Don't know what this does.
They didn't like that.
Pathfinder, this layer picture escaped from the purification field.
Dunskies. What the fuck is it?
Can't go this way.
A console may be of use.
Oh, geez.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
That. Get that as well. Something.
Remnant, stay safe.
Oh shit, I didn't see you. Oh, come on, man. I didn't have a chance there. Jeez, I opened up the door and I just got blasted. I didn't even see that thing. Fucking turret. Ick. Oops. Ah, well. I didn't know they actually spawned, but that's kind of cool.
Works better than I thought.
But okay.
That gets us a step closer.
Not get us a step closer to shit. What the fuck are you talking about? did absolutely nothing for us.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Yeah, dude, that did nothing for us. Unless this does something back here, maybe. Fucking puzzles sometimes, man. Alright, yeah, fuck it. Yeah, I can't make that even if I was bullshitting it.
Blocked.
There may be a console nearby.
I'll mark the consoles that you need. There you are, bitch.
Oof. Remnant. We can lay low or take them on.
Ah, oh, did it.
We should be able to get to the purification console.
Jeez. Dead. No. Jeez. Oh. Oh, you guys fucking suck.
Loading ammo!
field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us. Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go!
What do you think I'm doing?
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Hell yeah. I guess I do have to do something else. The flop house? That sounds fucking slutty as shit. It sounds like some shady shit happens in there. Excuse me. All right. Flop house. Where the fuck is this flop house at? Of course, it's not next to anything. Oh, it's kind of close to me. Fuck it. Flop house, here we go.
Ambient temperature has dropped to 34 degrees Celsius and continues to decrease. Humidity has increased by 21%.
We can bring this place back to life.
Back in the dining room boards. How much rounds do I have to go? Okay. The hill is not even that steep, dude. It's like they lace these fucking wheels in butter sometimes. It's fucking dumb. Fuck you. Nope. You didn't even hit me. Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon. Oh, okay, so that was the flop house, was that one right there, so I could've totally cleared it out, damn it. That's alright.
This place is a den of scum.
Keep your eyes open.
You ever hear the saying, honor among thieves?
Yeah, but I don't believe everything I hear.
Get ready to fight!
Oh shit, I haven't seen you guys.
Locked. They must have barricaded themselves in. What now?
If we can find a security terminal, I may be able to attempt to bypass the locked room. Disabling the alarm will call up reinforcements.
These constructions are ours. I think this is one of our failed mining outposts.
Oh shit. Move in, move in, move in.
The command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the console until the process is complete.
Crap! I think they're onto us!
Oh, just the one guy. Okay, I guess no one really cares about us. That's cool. I guess I called it off in time that no reinforcements came. Alright, I guess we're just gonna sit here for a minute. Literally.
Pathfinder, I have bypassed security. You can now enter the command center.
Thanks. Yeah, you didn't make it there, my dude. Take us about that, though. That money has been more baddies.
I don't think he's going to let us hear his stuff.
Shit. Oh, she's gonna get me. Yep, got me. Not mad, I'm disappointed. Oh my, really? Wow.
I can bypass the command center's doors from here, Pathfinder. Please try to remain within range of the
And now there's gonna be people, right?
Crap! I think they're onto us!
Like that one guy that was trying to go up the stairs right there, like he actually thought he was gonna be successful. Another guy going up the stairs.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Get the fuck off me.
Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
You're welcome. Okay. Where'd that be? Sweet. It's right next to this. Be done, boy. Let's do it.
Confirmed. Calling outpost.
is done.
You really did it. Almost a civil war, and you brought them back.
But it's all about the resources. No poetry, right?
I considered the Krogan a permanent loss. Too many egos involved. Thankfully, my ledgers don't care how they get filled. If I can retroactively call the Krogan colony an outpost, that's a win. But that practicality is not universal. Tan will hate this.
Fuck Tan.
You know, it's hard to calculate how few fucks I give about Tan's opinion.
I, of course, can't comment. This is the last one, Pathfinder. The last golden failure we thought we'd lost. You did it. And it will undoubtedly draw one of Dr. Kennedy's trackers. Search the Zalbre system. She and her child are still a priority. But for now, I need your voice to remind them what this meant. Get the flags waving.
This seems more important than that.
It's about setting a tone, not telling the whole story.
Thanks to the Krogan doing what Krogan do, surviving despite and in spite of everything, we have another home. It's not tame, it's not safe, but it's bringing the dream back. New T'Chanka.
One for the records, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Well, we did it. Well, sweet, sweet, sweet. All right, guys, that was setting up an outpost on Aladdin. That was this mission. And I'll see you guys next time with the next mission, which is the journey to the Meridian. So thanks for watching, guys. And with that, I'll see you guys next time.